Let's do exactly 300s. What do I remove? Where's the more overlords? Let's remove more overlords. I can add 10 by adding this. If I would remove 50, adding more overlords. Nah, it's fine. Let's do it this way. Eat this. Six potions at maximum I need. Let's see. Zebek first. Did I make it? I did. So this is my fastest one, 37 seconds. It's nice. Level 0 Zebek. I'll do some 300s. Just. You're alive, right? If you have enough strength to throw socks at me, then you're alive. So you just have to toss the socks. Nothing? Thank you for what? He's asking. He's asking, thank you for what? I'll actually do this. Two zeros ain't good. Ha ha ha. Zero. Wow. Yo, I just did a 370 and they didn't kill me. If they're killing me here, it's nonsense. I wonder if I always complete this in less than 40 minutes. Kinda feel like now. How can I make it even easier though? How can I make it even easier so I complete it always below 40 minute mark? That's interesting to me. Just wow. So all of these below a minute, except for the 3-something minute one. Still have to learn TOA? Oh no, oh my goodness, okay. Still have to learn TOA or still have to learn the thingy here? I did everything correctly and then destroyed myself for no reason. Which side do I have to do here? This side, right? I just had everything finished already and just had to press a button for no reason. That's why I destroyed the puzzle. I said it's under a minute. Well, now it's not under a minute. Two minutes. My goodness. Okay. Yo. Okay, whatever. This is nonsense. One, two, three, four. Not even kiting, not doing anything here. Two, three, four. My check. 13K still a lot. Two, three. Four. No. Wow. Yo, not looking at the screen can kill you here. Stepped into one of those. One, two, three, four. Yo, come on. One zero, two zeros, three zeros. No, not zero. That's nice. I can tank one more, right? I'd rather not, though. Two potions. I only took six, though. Two for a level two Baba. Made a lot of mistakes already. Last time it was level 5, Bob. Where are you at? Are you a little... Wow. Would be nice to hit him like with not twos. Wow. Yeah, I thought so. 327, even though it wasn't the best run for sure. Still ended up being very good. Yo. A little bit of a mistake there. Let's try not to make another one. Because apparently even on a 300 I can die like a little noob. It's not automatic still. Is this done? No. No. Run away fast enough. That's nice. Can I do a 400, I wonder? How many of 370s I waste compared to 300s, I wonder? As well. Like, there's no way I waste a 300. Probably. Well, that happens, I guess. Yeah. Okay, stop annoying me. I guess I can fail a 300 as well, almost. Too fast still. How are you hitting sixes all the time? I don't understand. Like, it's so stupid. Sometimes I don't understand, like, I do such stupid mistakes, like misclicking who knows where somewhere and have the map. And of course it's bad when you misclick. There's never a good misclick. A 112, that's a lot. So 70. This is the only difference. 70 levels. 5 levels give 2%, I think, or something like that, no? So 50 would give 20%, and then 20 more would give 5 give 2%. So 50 is 20, and then 8 more percent. 28%. So like 30% more health and everything. We'll see how deep we get in. But it's not like always the same. Oh my goodness. Had to check. It's below 60, not on 60. We'll see how many percentages we get on 300. Is it that much worse? Everyone says it is. It was almost 7? So it would be above 7, like probably 7.5 and 370 if I completed it. Here it'll barely be 5, maybe not even. That's crazy. Not even 5%. Tumakin's shadow would be nice. Deals so much more damage. It's fine, man, it's fine. I get deceived sometimes as well. Imagine how much worse is that while you're in the game. So you were saying you need to learn this as in this raid or that certain boss? Oh wait, I don't have... Raid. I just did a 370. I really like this raid. Did you do other raids? If you did other raids, dude, this one will be a breeze. Other ones are a lot harder. Comparatively. Yo. This is not nice. Last row on a 300. Yeah, because you can do a very specific raid to your, like, add some mechanics, remove some mechanics, and so on. Less than 5% for a purple. Nah, I need to do higher invocation, because even if I lose every couple ones, 500k, not too bad. Getting lucky on these.